This is your Dallas spiritual reader, the channeling of O3. Hold up. Hold up. I can't believe this. If Mo was here, he would say, now look, that nigga scared of guns. That nigga won't even carry a gun. Him and Rain, them niggas scared. They scared. Mo said, when you ever seen them niggas with a gun? Rain. And Trap. Them niggas scared. Speaks from the dead. Listen to the names he called. He says, allegedly, Beto is locked in a house. Trap Boy is trapped. Rainwater is hiding. And nobody have heard from number 7, a dun dun. Now that the spirit is taking over everybody's soul, let me show you Mo in action before death. See, when a spirit is on a man, he pauses and he thinks of his death. But when a spirit is inside of a man, he gets a little muy loco. And that's where this dude comes in. As he looked more and more like his Hispanic father, allegedly, he's trapped in a house, they say. Doing interviews, looking casting ready, knowing that the spirit is all around him. As the spirit crosses his face, he says he's getting ready to release his music, but he needs the money to be right. Because his number's going down. Allegedly, the street business is closed. Allegedly. Looking casket ready, they say. The smile is fake on your face. You see, Mo3 spirit is tearing your ass up. You can't come outside, they say. Without security, 10 deep, they say. Upcoming concert, show your face, they say. With the possession of the spirit, of the guilt, the shame, allegedly. Watch what happens. Now that you're getting casket fat and running around singing little elementary retardation songs. Do, 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 do. You can't come out, you can't come out. You can't come out in Yellow Beezy. The Yellow Botch doesn't want anything to do with your association. because the Alphabet Boys has the evidence that they needed. Now they need to put paperwork with facts. IRS is on your back, they say. Coons from Mexico. Steppers. Strangers, muy loco, they say. Are looking for you. He says, Trap Boy did it the right way. Gave up Trap. He said, y'all niggas, that's plural. The Alphabet Boys are working on you. Ooh-wee. So Trap respond, getting off the phone. Look at that spirit taking over. So my brother, you keep looking casket ready. Keep gaining weight. Keep not understanding what you have done, allegedly. Because you know Alphabet Boys don't come the next day. They peel files and evidence. See, recognizing that it was organizing crime. You the guys that took out your own kind, allegedly. The guilt is playing on you, my brother. Your behavior is weakening. Your TikTok time is real. Do, 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 do. Peace.